The Health Occupations Pathway is designed to prepare students for entry-level positions in a variety of careers in the health occupations field.
Ever since I was a little kid, I always wanted to be a doctor. Like, my parents always bought me doctor sets and everything, and I always wanted to be one.
You can earn credits in high school for HAC, and you can earn credits so that you don't have to take those classes when you get to college.
Our core curriculum consists of basic anatomy, physiology, medical terminology, legal and ethical aspects of healthcare and communications, and several planned courses for the knowledge and skills needed for the occupational areas of medical assisting, nursing assisting, and clinical administrative positions.
Every day I learn something new.
We've done bed making and vital signs and hand washing and PPE, which is personal protective equipment.
One I never expected to do was bed making. You're like, oh, it's just a bed. You realize that wrinkle can really like hurt an elderly person because it can rub their skin.
We have to learn like first aid and CPR and vital signs and everything just to learn how, if you were working in a hospital, you would know what to do if somebody would have a stroke or a heart attack.
Tech offers the latest technology and resources for our students, as well as providing them the highest caliber instruction from the area's most talented teachers and professionals in their field.
Our teachers, like, really, they help you a lot.
Teachers who are there for you and teachers who are, like, helping you out, and they're there for the students. They're not there for the job.
Tech's unique hands-on approach provides our students a professional, real-world experience.
It's really nice because it's like you're actually working in a hospital. It prepares you for what you're going to experience in the world.
Our senior year, we get to go out and go to a nursing home and work with them.
By challenging our students, we create an atmosphere that promotes hard work ethic, passion, drive, and dedication.
I got to be involved with the March of Dimes and Relay for Life and Skills USA.
Skills USA is a student-run organization, and you can go and compete against other people from other technical schools.
Tech students will be occupationally and academically ready with the experience and confidence to succeed in the real world.
It gives you such an advantage over other people. You get the college courses and just the overall knowledge of things. People look at that and are like, oh, I want to hire you because you already know what you're doing.
Tech, providing a solid pathway to your future.